We talk about the two-minute commercial. You have to be clear on what your purpose is, what your why is, and communicate that. You see, people don't buy what you do, they buy why you do it. Isn't that true? Think about that for a minute. They don't buy what you do, they buy why you do it. So very important to be clear on what your purpose is and communicate why you're developing your unfranchised business, okay? And by talking with sincerity, with some passion, right, with some enthusiasm, they'll receive the information and they'll start to think about their own situation, their own circumstances. And if they don't light up a little bit, they don't, you know, react in a positive way, maybe they are comfortably a bit miserable. And they don't qualify to spend time with us.
That's right.
To see the plan. Does that make sense? You see, you have to treat the business with the value that it has and respect the business. And by doing this, you will attract other people who feel the same way.
That's right. And, you know, people need to like and trust you first. You got to ask them questions about them, about their family, about their occupation, about what they do for fun. You got to make some kind of connection with them to build that relationship. So it's very important that you don't forget to ask a lot of questions like, you know, where are you from and how's your family and how many kids do you have and where'd you go to school and what do you do for work and, you know, do you like it and how many hours do you have to work? All these different questions, where do you see yourself in 5 years? You got to bring it out in them. You got to identify their hot button. You got to kind of find their pain and why they'd be looking at this business. You got to find out what's important to them, their values, and work around that.